of the forest, we are on top.
Kind of. You cannot really say it like that, but
we are out of nowhere.
Yeah, we are in. It's called Forstwald. Wald is forest in German. And
Forst is?
Yeah, Forstwald is kind of the people who care. First, there's the people who care for the forest, you know? Like they plant the trees, they look for the animals, so there's not too much population and stuff like that. So yeah, they look for that. So we are here right now. It looks really beautiful here. I mean, look at that. Sun is there somewhere. So yeah, it's really silent. The sun is setting slowly. I mean,
and the air is so fresh.
So we are not really in a city here right now. We are between three or four cities. Look there in the background. You can show Jonathan already. There you can see some solar panels. That's pretty smart to put it there. I mean, the sun is really most of the time there, in summertime especially. So, and we are right now, we go back. We're going back. We were going to neighbor city.
Show our...
Yeah, here, bike.
They go with our bike.
I sit here right now on the bike.
Beautiful bike.
Yeah. Yeah, here also you can see that the first they sit here in these little houses. So yeah, we will go again when we see something.
When
we find something, we will let you know. This is, by the way, this is corn. This here is corn.
Are you sure?
Plant. Huh?
You're sure?
Sure, yeah. I'm pretty sure. That looks totally like corn.
And also that they have like this, what is this called? Electro town.
Yeah, electric fence. That
they have a fence here.
There's a sign. A sign here. That means we have that fence here. I mean, I don't know how it is in America or different countries, but here in the forest, many deer and rabbits and what kind of animals? So many animals are living here. Fox and stuff like that. And they come here and look at the sun. They come here out and of course they eat that. Yeah, of course. I mean they will not get harmed by that, but they will go away for sure.
And the trees have many signs.
Yeah, that's why it's called also Forstwald, because many people here plant trees, like this red sign there. They plant trees for their winter, because they cut it down and then they chop the wood and then they use it for burning, for their oven or for their chimney or something. Yeah, so that's also a reason for that. Why it's called like that. That's not, yeah. But in total, this place here, all the forest together, is called Spessart. Huh? That's the biggest forest in Germany, the biggest kind of forest. Yeah, it's small forest. Every forest here has a small name, because it's you can see the border there in the end. This is a forest there. Then this in the back is a forest. There in the back, this belongs still here. This forest there is all the forest here. And all together, like I don't know how many different small forests that is called Spessart. It's one big forest. That's how it's called. So yeah, we will go now. That's enough for learning about Germany and the forests. But when we find something interesting, we will let you know.
I go here with my bike. I have a street bike.
Yeah, but it's okay. It has big tires, so it's totally fine.
Street bike and mountain.
Yeah. So, let's go. So, welcome to a new scene here right now. We are, I mean my brother and my wife there.
Yeah.
Say hello.
Hello.
So. We are still biking, like in the last scene. but in a different spot a little bit. Florian did not come that day, and we decided now we could go because the weather is actually pretty nice. It's, yeah, maybe you can see there in the background, it's blue sky and the sun is shining. Not right now, there's a cloud in front of the sun, but the sun is shining most of the time. And Simon is here with his BMX, and we were going that way here, from there, up here. It's a long way to the top.
We want to go down this way.
And yeah, no, we don't go this way down. We go straight and then somewhere left. And my wife pushed the most of the time her bike up here. And now the last part, she pushed my bike. And I'm pretty proud. That was a good job. Her bike is pretty heavy, I have to admit. So, yeah, we look now where we go, and let's see if we find some nice spots. We will for sure find some nice spots that we can show you. I mean, look at that. That is just beautiful if you look here through. And the, yeah, my brother says the silence here, and the air is nice. The only thing you hear from the world outside is the airplanes. Listen. Airplanes and helicopters. That's the only sound that you hear. Ah, look, there's the airplane. There's the airplane. Yeah, that's the only sound that you can hear from the world outside. The other thing is only by nature. If you listen to that bird. That's so nice. So okay, we will go now, we will look. And let's see what we will find. Yeah. So let's drive a little bit, huh? I want to show you a little bit of that way here. But not too fast, because I still have to drive and vlog. That is pretty.
Hello.
That is pretty dangerous and stupid what I do. But yeah, I hope it's not shaking too much. Of course I have to hold myself here. Yeah, but it's a pretty nice way here in Germany, you know? It's like in Germany we have a really big bike, cycling system here. Like every bicycle here has a street. Not every bicycle, but I mean, there are many bicycle streets here, and they connect. Yeah, I just stay here for a second. Just want that you guys listen to that here. So nice. Yeah, so let's continue the ride. So like I said, I didn't finish my sentence. I wanted to stop here. Something was flying in my face. That was not nice. Yeah, I don't wear sunglasses right now. I get sometimes headache from wearing sunglasses if they are too strong. Yeah. So what I said is, there are many bicycle ways here in Germany. Many towns are connected to with the bicycle streets, with the biking ways, and yeah, that's actually pretty nice. I like that. Let's see. I heard there somewhere an animal. There's so many. Yeah, so. It's really nice. Here's a parking space, parking area for the hikers and bikers and whatever, jogger. And yeah, let's see. Simon and my wife here, they found something very interesting here. I don't know if you can see that. Wait, I make focus on that. Can you guys see that? Ah, wait, it's not focused. Here, maybe you can see that. Yeah, I think now you can see that. These are caterpillars. So here, you can see that. That's actually really nice.
Zoom out and listen.
I don't know if you can zoom here because it's not focusing right now. It's too near. I have to adjust it, but it's okay for that shot. Look, they're all here, all the webs here. Wow, look at that sunshot. It's so nice. The webs here, there's so many webs. Look at all of that. Yeah, right. Yeah, you were almost moving into that.
No,
they're
moving.
Yeah.
Here? Yeah.
Here.
Let's see if I can... Wait. If I can focus on that. It's not focusing. Why is it not focusing? Now it's focusing. Wow, halla. So many. And they're all gonna be hopefully beautiful butterflies. And I hope they're not gonna be moths or something.
Or they killed by the
so
the
many.
Wow.
Yeah, look at that. I think that's all eggs inside here.
Yeah, the black.
It's out of focus. So nice. Wow.
There's shells. I think it's the shells.
Wait, can I? Wow.
There is a shell here.
Yeah, it's a snail. I think that one here is a snail. Yeah, here. Alright, I need to look if I can focus on that. Yeah. Ah, it's too close. That one here. It's a snail. I think it's trapped, maybe. Wow. That's actually amazing. I didn't see so much of them. So, we are home. We made a little skip. Today is a different day. So, we had some nice time, huh, with biking. So we will see you in the next week. So have a nice week and bye-bye.
Bye-bye.